World countries, our finalists are Garibaldi, Luke's Oyster Bar and Chop House, Salt Grill and Sky Bar, the Disgruntled Chef and Tippling Club. And to present the award is Ms. Martha Goodell. Vice President for Sales and Marketing, Asia Pacific India and Shanghai, China, of Bernardo, Mr. Thibault Poynter.
Good morning, everyone. It's a great pleasure for Bernardo to be here today with you and to be able to offer the Bernardo Award of Best Executive Chef of the Year. A year which is very important for Bernardo as we are celebrating our 150 years anniversary this year. It's still a family business, operated, managed. So we are a French luxury brand and we are manufacturing porcelain. We are supplying most of the top 5-star hotels in the world and establishing chefs or independent restaurants. So I'm going to open the envelope and for the best Executive Chef of the Year of Bernardo Award. Sorry, it's difficult. And the winner is Mr. Andrea Zacchi from the Fullerton Hotel Singapore.
Congratulations, Chef Andrea Zacchi. To the fourth award, that's for Citibank Restaurant Manager of the Year, which of course seeks to recognize the restaurant manager who is professional, knowledgeable, and of course competent in running restaurant operations. We have six finalists, and they are Ariel James, Irene Yue, Jerome Defond, Marcus Boyle, Mauro Serraiotto, and Paolo Colza. To present the award, the Vice President, the Head of Business Alliance Unit, Credit Payment Product, Citibank Singapore Limited, Mr. Charlie Hunt.
Citibank is proud to present the Restaurant Manager of the Year Award, and the winner is Mauro Serraiotto.
Congratulations to Mauro Serraiotto, who has already been nominated for Best Community Awards in 2012, and this year he has another Fine Foods Pastry Chef of the Year. Now, this award seeks to recognize an individual who has exceptional talent in, of course, the pastry field. Our finalists are Alex Chong, Andres Lara, Ivy Wong, Janice Wong, Ng Chi Leong, Terence Ma. To present the award, present the award, the Managing Director of Classic Fine Foods, Mr. Philippe Vogel. For its patrons and its ability to create a buzz in Singapore. Our finalists are One Altitude Gallery and Bar, Club Street Social, The Cuffling Club, The Disgruntled Chef, and Tippling Club. To present the award, Marketing Director of Coffex Coffee, Mr. Ronald Wong. Distributor in Singapore that features an impressive range of gourmet products targeted at industry clients. Finalists are Classic Fine Foods, Culina, Huber's Butchery, Indoguna, Jason's Marketplace. To present the award is the Executive Director and Publisher of Epicure Magazine, Ms. Cecilia Goh. Range and variety primarily from Italy, Spain, and France. Our finalists are Alca Mansion Ristorante, Casa Tartufo, Cut by Wolfgang Pub, La Bistro du Sommelier, and Les Amis Restaurant. To present the award is the Managing Director of Fine Brands Pro Limited, the exclusive distributor for Eurocave, Mr. Tan Weili.
Les Amis Restaurant.
Les Amis Restaurant collection of Les Amis Group has been the subject of numerous awards over the years. Congratulations, Les Amis.
Thank you.
our ninth award of the morning. That's the Food Service Consultants Asian Cuisine Chef of the Year. This award seeks to recognize an individual who is directly involved in a restaurant operation and of course demonstrates a high level of talent in preparing Asian-inspired cuisine. Our finalists are Fok Kai Yi, Manjunath Gura, Moon Kyung Soo, Sunny Kong, Yong Ling Yen. To present the award from Food Service Consultant Singapore, Mr. Kwek Wei Chin.
The winner of Food Service Consultant Singapore Asian Chef of the Year is Yong Ming Yuan.
Moving on now to our 10th award of the morning, the Giorgio Ferrari Wine Retailer of the Year, which seeks to recognize a wine retailer in Singapore that features an impressive range of quality wine products. Our four finalists are Artisan Cellars, Magma German Wine Bistro Atelier Shop, The Wine Company Singapore, and Wine Connection. To present the award, the Managing Director, Giorgio Ferrari Food and Wine, Mr. Giorgio Ferrari.
Good morning to everybody. And the winner is Wine Connection.
Wine Connection has been